course you do, your royal boneheadedness.
Ancient magical technology, and at its heart, a glowing crystal.
If I've learned anything, it's that a big crystal in the center of a pyramid is important.
This vast world of betrayal and lies, wondering what was beneath it all. I met a man on a country road. I tore him apart to see what he was made of. It was her. It was all her. Every blade of grass, every crying baby, every promiscuous goblin, flying shark, and enchanted sword. All her.
Celestial loot forever. Sorry, that was supposed to be a warning shot. Oops.
But I think that means the more crystals we break, the more we screw up the Dragon Lord's plans.
Keep smashing!
This is just a game to you. But when you stand up and stop playing, I'm stuck in this prison. Every time a hero sword hits my neck, I wake up to a new face just starting their quest. But this is the last time.
Thank you. Dragon Lord's evil knows no bounds. His villainy's only half matched by his power.
For the rest of that poem, simply walk your little leggy legs to the tavern in Brayhoof.
together, she stole that off a fan fiction forum on the EchoNet.
Stop.
You've been on the protein, ain't ya?
Thank you. not the same without the queen.
Thank you.
Will summon the champion of the undead legions. Beware his blade, sharpened on the wailing skulls of the damned. They wail like this.
Began to throw off my armor, dropping my sword on the ground, discarding the character she had forced on me. In time, I even carved away my fear. What was left, I knew was my own. Something no master could change. Control.
like someone took a wrong turn.
soul storm around the top of the pyramid is stronger than ever. The undead crawl across the parapets of the pyramid like weird, bony cockroaches.
That one's mine. Don't touch that loop.
Hey!
defend it! Smash that thing!
He hates that idea.
You don't know what you're messing with. I don't either. Mark, stop it!
Do this, for you are the Fate Maker!